second year in a row, we have lost more troops to suicide than to combat. But as the mother of two soldiers, that is an unacceptable statistic. As we all know, current methods are not working.